A big part of today's health and safety fair, 500 different kids are getting free dental screenings today. It's on the Colgate Bright Smiles, Bright Futures dental van, and the goal is to promote good dental hygiene. Angela Bates is having a mommy-daughter day with her little girl.
He's trying to just enjoy the festivities and the education and resources that they have available for the community.
The free dental screening is coming at a good time because just yesterday, Bates says her daughter chipped her tooth.
Luckily, there was a pediatric dentist in there, so she pretty much just gave me some options. She has a dental appointment scheduled for tomorrow, but she just gave me more options to bring up with her actual dentist.
Our hope is that parents and children will understand what they need to do to maintain a healthy smile, and that their mouth and their oral health is related to the overall health.
The fair was not just about dental health.
So we need to take out anything that's there, a pillow, a blanket.
A doctor with Riley Maternity and Newborn Health is also hoping to bring awareness to safe sleeping for babies.
In Marion County, we have about one baby a month that generally dies from unsafe sleep or related to unsafe sleep. And as the most preventable cause, we really need to make an impact.
The Indiana State Department of Health provided free pack and plays to mothers at the health fair, and they hope they remember this simple saying.
All by themselves, on their backs, and in their cribs.
Moms like Angela Bates say free resources like the ones offered at the fair are a great benefit for local families.
I think that this is a great opportunity. Sometimes people don't have the access to health care, other resources. Things change so much, so that when these resources come into the community, it's just a great asset, and you really don't have to go far.
Nicole Griffin, RTV6.
Thanks, Nicole, for that. The Indiana State Department of Health has free pack and plays for mothers who are expecting. We put info on the hot button on the IndyChannel.com.